Now we crunch, facing the palms upwards. Get them on your right side and tilt downwards in a straight line and not on the sides. If you keep your elbows and the fingers straight, it will pull the entire arm forward from the shoulders. This will cause undue sinking in at the base of the neck. Establishing the shoulder stand, you will be pressing the upper back downwards and this will free your neck. We are doing it 5 times. We'll do the other set again now. Assume a precise position of the body that you are not bending laterally on any of the sides. Straight going backwards and straight coming upwards 5 times. And then 5 times on the other side. You may take a break in between. It's challenging, it's tiring. Hold on to the pelvic contraction because that's going to pull your abdomen in. And hold on to the shoulder stand alignment because that's keeping the neck free. Do it 5 times and feel the workout. You can also do 10 at a time instead of doing sets of 5 twice on each side.